Number one, which day works best for you, Monday or Tuesday?
A. I will be available on Tuesday. B. I don't know. C. I always wish the best for you.
Number two. Do you want to paint the room red or white?
A. She decorates her house with natural paintings. B. Either one is fine. C. Just take a rest.
Number three. Do you want to eat out tonight?
A. We had better cook at home. B. I eat out 4 times a month. C. I am very hungry.
Number four. Do you like classical music or rock?
A. Yes, that's classical music. B. Wow, listen to that piece of music. It's amazing. C. I hate listening to rock.
Number five. Where will you both go on summer holiday? Thailand or Singapore?
A. They flew to Thailand last summer. B. We haven't decided on it yet. C. She is away on summer holiday.
Number six. Are you going to the party with us or going home?
A. Sorry, I have other plans at home. B. All are welcome to my party tonight. C. It's not very far from my home.
Number seven. Would you like coffee or tea?
A. A cup of coffee is better for me now. B. She's very good at making coffee. C. See you tonight.
Number eight. Which room do you want to book? A single or double?
A. The price of this product has doubled within a year. B. My house has 8 rooms. C. I want a double room with a balcony.
Number nine. What kind of movie is your favorite? Love story or comedy?
A. I like love stories. B. I have watched some comedies. C. Yes, it's one of my favorite movies.
Number 10. Is your sister a dentist or an accountant?
A. No, she's not my sister. B. Don't you remember? She's a dentist. C. When I was a child, I was very afraid of dentists.